St Giles Cathedral, or the High Kirk of Edinburgh, is a parish church of the Church of Scotland in the old town of Edinburgh. It was founded in 1124 by King David I, and it has been a working church for almost 900 years. A backdrop to Scotland's turbulent religious history, it has seen the seeds of civil war sown and been John Knox's parish church during the Reformation. The current building was begun in the 14th century and extended until the early 16th century. Significant alterations were undertaken in the 19th and 20th centuries, including the addition of the Thistle Chapel. St Giles has some of the most beautiful structure of any church in the city. Inside you can see the four central pillars, which are the only features remaining from the original chapel, constructed in the 12th century. Many of it was burned down during a fire in 1385 and has been remodeled many times since.